How do the U.S. and China's military bases abroad compare? The United States has the most military bases abroad of any country in the world, around 750. Most of these are in allied nations where the U.S. has extensive security cooperation, and they even have nuclear weapons stationed in some of these countries, particularly their fellow NATO allies. By comparison, China only has 4 outposts abroad, in Cambodia, Tajikistan, Saudi Arabia, and Djibouti. The Djibouti location is the first full Chinese People's Liberation Army military facility abroad. Why did China choose the tiny country in the Horn of Africa as its biggest outpost abroad? It's part of China's heavy investment in the continent, and it gives them access to the Indian Ocean and proximity to the Red Sea and the Suez Canal. Both countries use their military bases for similar purposes: intelligence collection, peacekeeping operations, and counterterrorism. So while right now the U.S. has a much larger presence abroad, China intends to make its one major naval base count.